show you how to tie a surgeon knot to put on a leadhead jig. This is a very underutilized knot, and what you do is you get it into the loop. We're going to form a loop, so it's here. We're going to roll the lure in and through the loop once, and in and through the loop twice. So there we have that. You just come through it there. You draw that up right at the lure, and you end up with just a nice little loop there. And then we'll use the surgeon knots to apply the ends. Okay, to start with, we just fold back about 3 inches. We're going to plan on cutting off part of this. We have to work our loop down a little bit, take a little bit of that tension off of it. It kind of likes to spring back on you. And then try to show this so you can see it. But you bring it over once and through the hole. You bring it over again and through the hole again. Okay. Now I've hooked it on, and I'll bring that, once I get the tension off here, I can bring it out and show you what we have. We just made one circle with a double looped line. I've got the loop here between my fingers. Got the tag ends here. And that's our surgeon knot. So it's just out around itself, through the hole twice. You almost got to put it over the nail set in the vise to pull this tap end out. We've got the tab end over the vise. We'll wet it with a little bit of water. Grab onto the tag. And draw that up. And you can put a lot of pressure on it. Work it down onto the over itself to create the strength. I'm doing this kind of backwards so that you can see it here in my own way. Okay, there. Now we're good and snug. And I can show you that's the surgeon knot that you want to get, and that will only get tighter. It won't slip. I've never had one fail. I've used these for years. The swivel has to be in our loop. So we'll take a little bit of pressure on that. We'll go outside and around through the hole once, keeping it tight. Okay, there's once through. Now we're going to come out around one more time. And actually the snap kind of helps us, because you can feed that through And then once you get it through that last time, the second time around,